To the north of Gulf of Kutch, there are supratidal saline marshes. These lowlands are known as Run. Since the Mesozoic period, the Little and Great Run of Kutch were extensions of shallow Arabian Sea until geological uplift closed off the connection to the sea, creating a vast lake. The great Vedic river Saraswati and Indus, before shifting off the coast to the west, flowed into Kutch. Over centuries, siltation occurred. To the northwest of Great Run is Kot Lakhpat. In the past, it was a busy port on Indus. The Sir Creek is a disputed boundary with Pakistan since the 1965 war. Today, the vast saline marshes, the Run, are mudflats superposed on alluvial plains, measuring about 30,000 square kilometers. The area at the head of Gulf of Kutch, measuring about 5,000 square kilometers, is called Little Run of Kutch. And the rest of the area is called Great Run of Kutch. In Run, the average summer temperature is about 44 degrees C and can shoot up to 50 degrees Celsius. It gets about 30 centimeters of rain. The strong southwest monsoon winds push the marine water into the Gulf of Kutch and submerge the Run. During the same period, annual rain falls and create a huge wetland with a water depth of half a meter. The flat land, highly saline groundwater, and the simmering summer temperatures with highest evaporation rate make the Run ideal place for production of common salt. Some 5,000 families operate the salt pans. The Run produces 25% of India's salt.
Hard ho jata hai iski wajah se to pani andar nahi ja sakta.
Thara goda nahi na?
Thara goda.
Paldi and Bajana are two villages on the edge of Little Run of Kutch, LRK. Popular means of transport is Khatara, also known as Jugad, improvised machine. The bullet motorbike is transformed into an automated cart. The Kathiawadi cattle are with beautiful horns. The fodder for the cattle is brought in from outside area. The run is sometimes described as a desolate area of unrelieved sun-baked saline clay desert, simmering with perpetual mirage. Despite the bleak description, Run of Kutch is the last refuge of endangered Asiatic wildlife, Ichthys hermionus coor. The sturdy ass can race a car at 70 to 80 kilometers per hour. In 1962, the population of wild ass declined to 360 due to a respiratory disease called Sura. Efforts were on to save this species. In 1970, Wild Ass Sanctuary was established in Little Run of Kutch, LRK. The wild ass population in the 5,000 square kilometer sanctuary is flourishing. Today, it is over 4,000. The protection of the sanctuary has also benefited other species. Another prize visitor to the seasonal grassland of LRK is Hoopara Bustard. We spent about 1.5 hours in tracing Hoopara and sighted 6 birds. But the elusive, well-camouflaged bird remained out of the range of our cameras. The seasonal grassland of LRK supports healthy population of grassland birds and raptors. The shallow wetlands host a variety of birds. LRK mostly has lesser flamingo population. It also provides breeding ground for the flamingos. At the end of January, we found very few chicks. We stumbled on a nesting site of lesser flamingos. Mysteriously, the nest were abandoned before the eggs hatched. The nesting site was of fair size. There were more than 1,000 nests. The nests were built on a site used as a salt pan. The salt pan operators told that when they arrived in late December, the nests were already abandoned. Many nesting mounds were crumbled and eggs were scattered. There were some sites where the mounds were totally flattened. Some nests were intact with a single egg in it. The season has seen an unusually high rainfall. Did the rising water level threaten the nesting mounds and the eggs? Did the birds found some fungal infection detrimental to the eggs and themselves? No one knows why the nests were abandoned. As on today, it is a big mystery.